So I'm live and all the people on the live wanted me to talk to you. So first, introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Adelaida La Cobra Ruiz, professional boxer.
What's your record?
I'm undefeated. If you want to call it undefeated. I do. It's 9-0 with 4 knockouts, 1 draw.
That's amazing. Who do you want to call out? Who do you want to fight?
I want my rematch with Sonia Osorio. Give me my rematch for the WBC Interim World Championship belt.
Who's the best woman boxer in the world today? Who's pound for pound?
Right now, I believe is in between two. Clarissa Shields and Katie Taylor.
And obviously the weight difference is so big.
Oh,
they have
yes.
to meet at 47 because Katie's 35.
Yes.
And if they did fight, who wins?
I would say Katie Taylor.
Really?
Because Katie will be a little bit faster than Clarissa. But I mean, it could be.
I don't know. I gotta go with Clarissa. The two gold medals versus one gold medal. The three division champ, undisputed. And Clarissa only has one loss her entire amateur career.
Oh, Clarissa.
But it will be a good fight.
But it will be a good fight.
How about from the men's side? Who's the number one pound for pound?
Canelo.
Why?
I love him. He's smart. He's a very smart boxer, and he has the power.
Who do you want to see him fight? Like, who would give him the toughest fight?
Right now, honestly, I don't know. I would say Benavides.
And who wins that one?
Canelo.
So let me ask you this, white boxing, how did you get into this sport?
White boxing. Well, my dad put my two older brothers in boxing. I always was around the gym, you know, playing around. I was that little girl just always running around. One day my sister joined boxing because my parents were like, you know, you're getting too, and we were like this. So I joined the boxing and—
You were good at it.
I got good, yes. But what got me into loving the sport was my first sparring. The first sparring, I had it. I fell in love.
And now you love the sport. You live the sport. You're a champion. You're fighting here June 11 at Pico. How does that feel?
Feels great. I mean, I feel like I'm fulfilling my dreams. Yeah.
If Manny Pacquiao does fight Crawford, who wins?
Ooh, that's a tough one.
50-50, Crawford? But it's hard to go against Manny. It's a big fight.
Yes.
What about Joshua Fury?
That's a tough one, too.
I got Joshua. All right, last one I'm going to ask you. Out of the four guys, Ryan Garcia, Gervonta Davis, Teofimo Lopez, and Devin Haney, line them up in your order. Who do you think's like?
Okay, name it. You said Ryan Garcia. He'll
Gervonta
be the last
Davis.
For me. Okay, Davis. And who else?
Teofimo Lopez.
Uh-huh.
And Devin Haney. How do you line them up as 1, 2, 3, 4?
I will say Davis, Lopez, Haney, Garcia.
All right, there you have it. Tell people where to follow you on social media.
Instagram at @LaCobra_Ruiz or Facebook fan page Adelaida Ruiz.
All right, there you have it. Make sure to follow her. Stay tuned. June 11th, she's fighting. Stay tuned. Is she going to win the fight? Easy work?
He's
very confident. Do you love that your mom's a boxer? So you can't mess up at home, because if she hits you, not she does, but I know. But not every mom's a pro boxer as a champion.
Yeah, no, they're very proud of me. If anything, every school year, you know, the teachers always say, you know what, Jordan was showing me in the computer. He Googled you, and there you go, and
that's
showing
amazing.
Everybody.
I saw him shadow box a second ago. Oh, now he got shy.
He got shy. He's very shy.
He's a good kid. Will he be a boxer one day?
He was in boxing for a year and a half. He's not scared. He gets in the ring. He spars, but I don't think he likes boxing as much as I do. It'd be passionate, so it's too much of responsibility and discipline in the gym.
You have to in the sport, unfortunately.
Exactly.
There's no days. It's not soccer, baseball, basketball. You don't play boxing. So there you have it, guys. Make sure to follow and stay tuned. And June 11th, FaceLoserPoint.com. I see back reporting. Thank you so much.